Good morning, children. This is your class teacher and your science teacher, Mrs. Vidula Jaiswal. Do you remember? Okay, now tell me, how were your holidays? Did you enjoy? Yes. Did you learn something new? I know you must have learned something new. Many of you must have helped your mama in kitchens, in baking, in doing household chores. Yes? Okay. Now we'll come back to studies. Today onwards, we are going to start uploading videos so that you can go through them, you can listen to them, you can see them, and then you can understand better. Okay, so today in science, we are going to start with chapter number 3, adaptations in animals. But before we start this, just tell me, what was the first and second chapter which we did? Yes, the first one was how do plants make their food, and the second one was adaptation in plants. So most of you already know the term adaptations. Yes, do you remember? I hope you have revised, and very soon you are going to get your assignment, science assignment. Okay, which I'll tell you how to do and when you have to submit. Okay. So we have already done chapter number 1 and 2. We are going to start with chapter number 3, adaptation in animals. Okay, before starting these topics, before explaining these topics, let me tell you, what do you know about animals? We have already learned the eating habits of animals in our previous class. Yes, do you remember? You must have learned in grade 3, class 3, eating habits of animals. Classification of animals on the basis of their eating habits, like carnivores, omnivores and herbivores. Yes, we all know herbivores are those animals which eat plants and green leaves. Carnivores are those which eat flesh of other animals, which eat flesh. And omnivores are those which eat both. Yes? Okay, so now we'll start with adaptation in animals. Before we start this, let us quickly recap this topic. Habitat. You all know what is habitat? Yes? We have already started this in the chapter adaptation in plants. Habitat is the place that provides sufficient food, shelter, sufficient proper atmospheric conditions to the animal wherein the animal can survive. That is called its habitat. Yes? Now, adaptation. Now, what is adaptation? Adaptations are the development in the body physically, and the process of adapting an animal to its environment, to its surrounding. That is called adaptation. Now, there are various kinds of adaptations which I'll tell you in